That's enough. I don't want to be apologizing to you. I just didn't understand. I didn't understand how deeply you felt. All right, we just forget. And it's 6 o'clock and you have errands to run. It's a very long list, I'm afraid. Well, you've got my dress to pick up. That's urgent, of course. And
I'm soon planning tonight to...
You were going to take that Dorothy Watson-Anne to the concert. Isn't that what you told me?
Yes, but I'll never get through all this before 9. I'll take
I'm sorry. I don't know what it is. I suppose it's either because of so many years. I just can't stand the bruising. Now, look, you never mind how I feel about Jerry Fox. Now, I'll get rid of that somehow.
Oh, he doesn't admire you. Truly, he doesn't.
Oh, yeah, of course. Who doesn't? Now, darling, you will do those errands for me, won't you? I'm sure poor Dorothy won't mind missing another concert.
I'm sorry about everything.